Chico has a similar process. We told you 2 days ago the city will clear out the bike path between East 20th Street and Tykert Ponds, as well as the one on Burnup Avenue next. The holidays held up the clear outs, but notices have already been handed out.